Los locos kick your ass! Los locos kick your face!
Los locos kick your balls!
Into outer space!
No, that thing ain't gonna work on this kind of lock, sucker!
Push on the window! Push! Push, man!
I'll unlock it.
It's a droid!
Is it a cop, man?
No, man. I've seen that shit before.
I seen it too. It's a Mitsubishi.
Not Mitsubishi. M. Johnny 5.
He's talking, man.
Sure. They all do that, man. Hey, what are you doing here?
Sightseeing. But many people are angry. Why?
That's your car, man. You're looking out for it?
No.
Come on.
Are you angry, too?
No, man, no. I want to be your friend. Listen, you can open any car you want.
Sure.
You know, man, you want to help us out? Well, we got this big job, you know? But we go around looking for old car stereos that need to be, like, polished up and repaired and stuff. And that's what we do. And then we put them back in the cars, and everybody's happy.
Yeah, we work for the Department of Car Stereo Repair, right?
Yeah, man, and we're really overworked. We got too many cars to do today. See all those cars?
Yeah.
We gotta do all those cars, or we don't even get to go home to see our families and little babies and stuff.
Aww.
Is it doing it?
I don't see nothing. I think it's split, man.
I got radios, I got stereos, I got tape decks and CDs. Everything you need for car sound systems at low, low prices. I can't help it. Look at me. I'm in a panic. I'm frantic. And I'm...
Manic.